Hi, this is not a video about the restoration of Lancaster NX611, which has been restored to airworthy here at East Kirkby. It's April the 30th, 2022, and there's 3 Lancaster and 2 Mosquito taxi runs. It's a lovely bright sunny day, so I'm filming in 4K. For those of you who have a 40-inch upwards 4K smart TV and watch YouTube on it, this should look good. It should still look good in HD. Those who have a 4K, go into YouTube settings and make sure you're in 4K. I videoed one Lancaster run, but both Mosquito runs. This video covers the first Mosquito run. Unfortunately, I was fiddling about with a video camera and missed the engine startup. The port engine is the one Brad and Martin featured in. This was video 140, or as Martin would say, starting. They were setting up the magnetos. This engine came out of a Rolls Royce factory some 70 years ago. It ran only yesterday for the first time. The engine turned over once and fired straight up. So well done to Brad and Martin and the rest of the team that worked on it. I use a ND4 filter on the lens, videoing at 25 frames a second with a shutter speed of 1/25th of a second. This gave me a good shot when the props were spinning. I did at time let the camera tilt off the horizontal, making it look like they built the airfield on the slope in 1944. No excusing, I had the grid lines on my monitor, but still let the camera go over. So, room for improvement.